standing here at this point last year to now standing here this year, mm-hmm. just how different of a player in person are you feeling?
Pretty much, as far as play style, you know, still more of the same things. Just playing with more confidence, you know, after being here for a year, knowing how the offense is ran, the defensive side of things are going to be expected of us. So just kind of knowing all those things and, you know, having a good year under my belt, I just have more confidence going out there and knowing, like, how to play with guys. You know, I've gotten used to playing with guys through the summer and, you know, throughout the year or whatnot. So just more of a confidence thing and just being more comfortable.
I don't know how private these conversations are, but if Mike or any of the coaching staff talk to you about, like, what you did well last season, what they're excited about, and what they want to see you keep building upon or providing this year?
I mean, obviously the defense, that's kind of my main thing. So just keep getting better at defense and shooting the ball. I shot the ball well last year, so just always still trying to get better at that, though. So mostly those two things, and, you know, just making the right reads, you know, not trying to overcomplicate things. So those for sure.
From a comfort standpoint, it seems like you always have great confidence about you, but how different does each year as you kind of do this feel like it kind of takes an elevated step?
I mean, you just experience new things, you know, as you go on. So definitely getting a little taste last year. You know, I got to experience some things and got to learn and, you know how things go from that point on. So honestly, I'm just looking forward to more experiences like that this year. But I mean, yeah, like as you go in, you experience more things, you know, kind of get more comfortable with what to expect and, you know, how to go about things. So I think that this year experiencing those, that's what I'm looking forward to, I would say, yeah, looking forward to experiencing.
The continuity obviously benefits everybody.
Uh-huh.
When you look around and see so many faces that you obviously familiar with, but still know that there's an aspect of your game that remains a little bit of a mystery in terms of getting out on the court. How exciting is that for you?
I mean, it's exciting just like to knowing what I can do if needed, but I mean, I'm all for simplicity. So, you know, I just go out there and, you know, if I have a wide open shot, just take the wide open shot. If I have the drive, take the drive, and, you know, just making reads after that. So, really just going out there and doing what's asked. So, you know, and if there's ever time to show what people may not know that I can do, that's, I'm always up for that as well too.
There's always that, like, the fear of the unknown, but do you kind of embrace that? No, not necessarily knowing what to expect one day from the next and when you can be called upon?
In the sense of?
Just for your own, like, kind of comfort level, I guess, and as you approach the competitive
I mean, yeah, just because I think if something is asked of me, it's not something that I can't do. So it's not like I'll be worried about, you know, well, they're asking me to do this and I can't do it. So there won't be any of that. So, yeah, I'm completely fine with that.
You spoke last year about how important Nene was for you just to get comfortable and get acclimated.
Right.
In that two-way role. With Colby and Jalen, they both mentioned, like, you has been helping them so far. Like, how much responsibility, I guess, do you feel to help kind of help them along and get them comfortable?
I wouldn't say a lot of responsibility, but I definitely look out for them, you know, when we're talking about things, you know, they're asking me about stuff. You know, I tell them kind of how it was for me and how things usually go. So I just try to give them a heads up on what to expect with things, you know, how we go about certain things so that way they're not just, you know, blindsided by something that, you know, that the team expects. And, you know, they're obviously new, so something that they probably won't know. But I just try to help them out, you know, look out for them and tell them things that I'm already knowing.
What do you think of Lindsay getting the opportunity in Stockton, and how excited are you to get an opportunity to play for her?
I think it could be great just for not even for just her women's basketball, just basketball in general, you know, her getting an opportunity as a woman to be a head coach, you know, that's shedding some light on, you know, that it's possible that a woman can do it. So, I mean, I'm definitely excited to be playing for her because, you know, she was my coach last year. You know, she would work me out and everything. So, I mean, I love her. You know, she definitely knows the game of basketball. It's going to be fun to watch her coach and, you know, seeing how she coaches us and, you know, through our ups and downs. I'm definitely excited to see that for sure.
Sorry, I've already been asked about this, but the way Keegan played in Summer League,
you right.
experienced that playing right next to him, obviously a second-year player like yourself. Like, what is your perspective on just how good he's gotten over the last year and what you expect, I guess, from him this year?
Oh, man, it's crazy. Like, because I was seeing it in practice, obviously, before, like, we got to the games and whatnot, just seeing, like, how much more he's creating off the dribble, you know, getting to shot-making. it's definitely just crazy to see. And then obviously in the summer league, you know, he scored 41 game, and just his scoring, you know, the scoring that he was doing. So honestly, I think this year, I do think that'll be a good tool that he can add to his game, just because, you know, last year he was more so playing off the ball, you know, catch and shoot, playing off of the catch. So you know, now I think, you know, he's shown that, you know, he's worked on it, and, you know, now in the games, if he ever has to create, you know, he's, like I said, he's been working on it all summer, so he should be good in that sense.